Hello Thiefians and Collectors, and anyone who might be watching, this is me, Daniel East 1000, here to celebrate 12 years of being on YouTube. I'm not really wearing anything particularly celebratory. There's nothing particularly, I would say, special about this anniversary video, so sorry about that. I really know how to pull out the stops, don't I? Production value, I'm really doing this off the cuff. I thought I should just make something with that intro thing there, just as a bit of a retrospective on the channel and how it's changed, and also how I've changed in particular. I started in 2009, where I would describe myself as a fairly introverted teenager in secondary school or high school, if you're in America. Tried to sit below the radar like most other people, because obviously we've all got hobbies, we've all got interests, and some of them are slightly outside the norm compared to others, and collecting toys, that's what they are, was sort of, you know, outside the norm, which is bullshit. But it's around about this time as well where YouTube was becoming more of a thing, and I started to watch a lot of, you know, action figure reviewers and people who shared the same interests as me. I said to myself, I can do this YouTube thing, I'm gonna just do it. And I picked up my camera one day, really awful setup, on a little tiny tripod, this tiny little picture camera, set it up, me behind the camera, because I wanted to keep some form of anonymity, despite calling my channel Daniel East 1000. My voice as well, you can tell from a mile off, not to brag. And I just sat and did it. Indiana Jones action figure review. Don't think it was particularly, you know, successful. But I stuck at it. I uploaded videos. Somehow I did get some kind of like traction. A few years later, I would say, people did watch me, and I did get people comment. I made quite a few, I would say, online friends from YouTube. You know, there was an online community on YouTube for sure, and that expanded into Facebook groups. And I'm not saying that I was famous or anything. When I went to conventions, maybe one or two people did notice me. It's really surreal. For someone my age, it was really surreal, never having that before. As someone who was like the only Star Wars figure fan in the village, to feel like you were part of something was nice. It was nice. But at the same time, when I look back on myself, I would say in some community pages, I was possibly a bit of a gatekeeper. At least I feel like I was. Is the side that I don't like thinking about myself when I look back to then. And I can sort of relate it to how some people are now, because back then it was the whole argument of original trilogy is the one, it is Star Wars. I was in that mindset of like, oh, even though I was brought up on the prequels, I was like, oh, Mr. Film Connoisseur Dan knows them. Rubbish, absolute rubbish. Being true to myself and who I am now as a fan, it's like, all of Star Wars is great. You know, looking back at the content that we used to get back then to how what we get now is just obviously very different. But there was a point where I pretty much finished college and I was looking to go off to uni, and that's obviously when my content took a dip, because I didn't really have the time for YouTube anymore. And that was probably the peak time when I should have been doing YouTube, really, because that's where all the new films, that's all the new content was at. And so it's weird now seeing me sort of taking a step back from that and seeing people I still follow and have interactions with and how big their channels have elevated. It's beautiful, to be honest with you. It's really nice to see. And I congratulate them so much for their success and what they've made their channels to be. I myself, I was busy discovering myself. Time at being university, even though I didn't go on to go into the industry that I sort of studied in, I'm proud that I did it, and I learnt a lot about myself. While at uni, I did sort of have a bit of an identity crisis, I would say, as well, because I went from someone who used to upload videos on YouTube constantly, seeing the comments that I used to get compared to what I was getting when I sort of redecided to do my YouTube, and then also looking at my past videos and how I presented myself. I was, you know, a teenager. I'm obviously going to be different to who I am then and now, do you know what I mean? And I deleted all that old content, obviously then losing my YouTube partnership thing because of the views attached to that and whatnot. I do regret deleting them videos, but because I still have the memories of who I was, I might not have video memories of it anymore. Daniel East and Daniel East One Fest have evolved throughout the years. And to be honest, I thought being on YouTube would be like riding a bike. Like, you get on it and you know, you're back on it. It's not, because obviously I've changed and I'm trying to relearn as to how I make my content and do my content and present my content. It's a weird thing, because obviously it's been that long since I've really decided to sit down and say, right, let's have a bit of a schedule with this thing and make content, you know, at least weekly. But it is what it is, and I'm enjoying doing it. I'm enjoying, you know, the little interactions that I'm getting with people who are still watching. And that's really the crux of what this video is about. It's about the people who watched me, the people who I like to think have sort of made it, because that's what I make these videos for. And to be sat here to talk about my 12 year anniversary of being on here is it's something. It's something. I don't know what it is, but it's certainly something. So thank you to every single person who's watched my videos, shared my videos, commented on my videos, liked my videos, disliked my videos. Did I say subscribe? If you haven't already subscribed, whatever you've done, thank you. You've not only made this channel, but you've made me, in a sense. If that's good or bad, we'll have to wait and see. So, with that being said, this is me, Daniel East 1000, signing out.